Alright guys, welcome back to SMBro Reactions. I'm SMBro and today I'm going to react to Jujutsu Kaisen episode 21, man. Last episode, Hollow Purple Man, Gojo, Goto came into the play and he wrecked Hanami like nothing. Blue amplification, red amplification. Man, he basically with one attack, he wrecked the boss fight. What the hell was actually going on? And besides that, he even beats the one guy which made the barrier. He destroyed his arms and legs so he cannot move. With doing nothing, he basically stood in the way, he did something like this and bam. Bam. You're so freaking amazing. And then of course we have with, Itadori, the consecutive Black Flash. Using it, I think, 3 times in a row. So he tied the record. Or was it 4 times? I'm not sure. But he was close. And, with Todo aiding him and basically helping him, being his mentor, of course, this will play out in our favor, and Yamen. Alright, so let's see what this episode has to offer for us and how this will continue. Maybe we'll get some more fighting, maybe it's not over because we are thinking it's over. I don't know, let's freaking jump into it and enjoy. Oh, this is the guy that was fleeing. That's my brother. We have to get him out of the way. It was funny, man. Come on, man. This was seriously the thing we've told him, man. When I see this guy not any schemes and sentences, and I know the thing, the one, something like this, man. And yeah. So this is the remaining first season, man. And with that being said, if you're not just subscribe, turn on the notifications bell, leave a like, leave a comment, man. I'm SMBro, this was SMBro Reactions, guys. Thank you, tune in again, and goodbye.